Hi friends, welcome back to my channel Sri Bandari. Today I am telling about the freedom fighter Suraj Sen. So let's start. Suraj Sen, also called Suraj Sen, he was born on 22 March 1894, Chittagong. He was a school teacher by profession and properly known as Master Da. He was influenced by the nationalist ideals. He was selected as President of Indian National Congress, Chittagong branch. He was actively participated in the non-cooperation movement. He was a brilliant and inspirational organizer. Suraj Sen was fond of humanism, is the special virtue of the revolutionary. After the Chittagong raid in 1913 and a fire and spotted over 80 British troops and 12 revolutionaries were killed. Suraj Sen was arrested on 16th April 1933 and hanged on 12th January 1934. Suraj Sen was initially tortured by the police before hanging. It is said his teeth were armored and his nails were plucked out by the jailer. He could not say on his death, Vande Mataram. Thank you. Please like, share, subscribe to my channel. Bye-bye.